Breathless made you a star of the new wave. Why do you think the French fell in love with you?
They fell in love with the character. They get me instead.
And who is that? Who is Jean Seberg?
A million Americans look at you and they see an escape. They want the girl from the Midwest. It's America's sweetheart.
I've been trying to get away from that girl my whole life. This country is at war with itself. Vietnam, the oppression of black people in America. It's the same disgusting racism.
The revolution needs movie stars.
Who's that?
Some actress. Just grabbing some free publicity.
She has a history of donations to civil rights groups. She's a sympathizer, sir. I think she could be useful.
You must be some kind of crazy to come to this neighborhood in that car.
Was it my money you were chasing? Or was it me? Hello? Hello? They've tapped our phones. They're listening. I can hear these little clicks on the line. I think it's the government.
Where have you been?
They kept us late at the office.
Our job is to cheapen our image in the eyes of the public.
There's things that I've been ordered to do.
Those are pictures from her bedroom. Are you having an affair?
They're pushing her too hard. She's coming apart.
This comes from above.
Miss Seberg, you gotta stop. They will destroy you, your reputation, your career, your family.
You can't stand that I might be a part of something more important than books or articles or movies.
What are you a part of except the end of two marriages?
Who is it? You swing by in your limousine, open your legs and your checkbook, and you think that gives you the right to anything you want.
I only ever wanted to help.
Well, that doesn't make you a better person. That makes you a tourist. To defame somebody who speaks out against their government is a type of persecution.
You run around with a handful of nails looking for a cross to die on.
You deserve to know the truth.
Woman has her secrets.